Oppression makes a wise man mad. Your fathers were wise men, and if they did not grow mad, they grew restive under this treatment. They felt themselves the victims of grievous wrongs, wholly incurable in their colonial capacity. It was just at this time that the idea of total separation of the colonies from the crown was born, resolved, that these united colonies are and of right ought to be free and independent states, that they are absolved from all allegiance to the British crown, and that all political connection between the colonies and the state of Great Britain is and ought to be dissolved. Friends, your fathers made good that resolution. They love their country better than they love their own private interests. They stake their lives, their fortunes, and their sacred honor all in the cause of liberty. They seize.